We live in a world where the quantity of information is increasing with every passing second. Of course, it needs to be processed and it needs to be stored. From the very beginning, our investors gave us a difficult task to build the leading data center, which would be certified by the foremost certification bodies both in Russia and internationally. When choosing a backup power supplier, we focused on industry leaders with a good reputation that have reliable maintenance partners in Russia. And it's no surprise that we ended up choosing Caterpillar.
Dataspace is the first data center in Russia to receive the Tier 3 certificate under the Uptime Institute standard for its design, installation, and operation.
Since our facility is located near the center of Moscow, there are a limited number of pipelines and a limited amount of space available. Our checks of the gas pipes and their flow rate revealed that we were unable to provide our facility with the necessary amount of gas. As a result, the next option was to select a reliable system that runs on diesel fuel.
Together with Zeppelin, the customer developed an engineering infrastructure which makes it possible to service any of the six diesel generating sets without shutting down the data center.
Everything was arranged so that we could react quickly to the customer's needs. Our service technician, utilizing his tools and spare parts from the warehouse located at the facility, can generally solve any problem that arises.
Responsibility for the engineering infrastructure for this facility was divided between individual contractors. Zeppelin Power Systems was selected to provide the standby diesel generating system.
Our experience providing turnkey solutions for data processing centers around the world, with about 100 projects in Russia and abroad, shows that we are well respected in this market and that we understand what data processing customers want.
Data centers have to ensure their clients that they have minimized risks associated with engineering and IT infrastructures. Each element of these facilities, how they're designed, built, and operated, is very important. Overall, this creates continuity of service so that IT systems run by our customers to support their business processes can continue to operate.
This is one of a handful of customers that has access to our support on a 24/7 basis. What makes this facility special is that the equipment is located, according to the design of the system, so that each genset is in its own individual compartment. First, the gensets were brought in, then enclosed, and fitted internally.
Zeppelin conducted integrated testing of the equipment before delivering it to the facility. That is to say, in order to ensure the operation of the entire system, the genset, fuel tank, control system, and auxiliary system were assembled in Germany and tested.
This included full fitting of all the systems that are related to the genset and control panel, and of course, the commissioning procedure. Training of the customer's personnel is what we call a standard option and is offered to all customers that purchase new equipment.
Throughout its service life of more than 5 years, the diesel 3516B genset has proven to be a very good and reliable machine.
Over the coming years, we are planning to expand our presence in Russia and build new sites.